Well, we're going to take a little break from ice hockey at the moment. As you see, the newest sport sweeping the nation, Zorb football.
Yeah, it's Devils against Devils tonight. We were hoping to get the tradition of Devils against away fans, but it doesn't look as if three of the Coventry Plays fans have been convinced to play in this. It can be a little physical. It can be a little intense. It doesn't make a lot of sense, but boy, is it fun.
Sounds like a date with Aled Lloyd.
Oh, my word, that's a big start. And much like a date with Aled Lloyd, there's a huge collision. Am I allowed to say that's okay?
Too late.
So
look at the desire in this Zorb football to try and get.
Okay, I don't know where the guy in the pink is going right now.
Yeah, it's a very unorthodox move, that.
It is. He's trying to play in Coventry. That's interference, but it's going to be let go. Oh, that's greedy. That was a pass on.
You've really got to admire the defending there. And again.
Any truth in the rumour that in the next Olympics this is going in instead of golf?
No, I think they're actually going to take out Roman Greco wrestling. It's time for a change, and the oldest sport in Olympic history has no place anymore. Now that Zorb football has arrived on the scene.
It's all about Zorb football. No, in an interview with Todd Kelman earlier in the week, he did say that these Zorbs were the best signing that we'd made in Cardiff all summer. So, a 0-0 game right now, though, as Taz looks to get involved.
Well, I mean, it just comes down to how the competitive nature of the sport, doesn't it? Both teams not giving an inch, as we see a long-range effort.
Well, I don't know if our friends in Coventry are tuning in, Ed Kimberley and Stu Cole. If they can find another player, maybe in the next game, next Coventry Devils game, come on down, guys, and myself, Gaz and Aled, we'll play you in the period break, and we'll play for Coventry bragging rights.
I'm in. There's a lot of pressure on us, John, because, as you know, we've been bestowed this job as Zorb football commentators because of our knowledge of the game, our expertise, the knowledge of the rules that don't exist.
Yeah, I saw the rule book earlier as a fag packet that Todd Kelman had in his pocket. As there's an open goal miss there, he's not going to be able to sleep tonight. Well, that was awful. They were rubbish. No, not at all, guys. Well played. It's a tough sport.
And well, it was a goalless affair, but wasn't a blank in the entertainment score there.
No, I think the Pinks sort of parked the bus a little bit, but you know, when you come to an away team's Zorb football rink, that's what you have to do sometimes.